The attack on Central Minister Babul Supriyo is joining us live on Jadavpur University campus in Kolkata. Everyone in the country is talking about it. There's been a dramatic turn of events. Tonight, before Babul joins me live, take a look at how the situation has escalated in the last 12 hours.
On the debate tonight, the unending provocation in Bengal.
बच्चे छोटे बच्चे मेरे बाल पकड़ के एक तरफ से दूसरी तरफ खींच रहे हैं, लात मार रहे हैं, नोच रहे हैं, मेरा चश्मा तोड़ दिया, मेरे नाक में इतने जोर से मारा, अपना फ्लैग का वो लाठी से सर पे इतने बार मारा, लात मार रहे हैं.
Unprecedented scenes were witnessed on the Jadavpur University campus in Kolkata on Thursday. It hasn't gotten any better in the last 24 hours. The streets have turned into political battlegrounds. The left is raising Azadi slogans. The BJP is fighting intolerance. Politicians are hurling provocative statements.
Jara Babul Supriyo gaye hat diyeche tader hat ki kore bhenge dite hoy eta amra jani ar aaj hok kal hok seta amra korbo.
And the state under Mamata Banerjee's leadership is going after the governor who went to the university to save Babul Supriyo. Are all sides competing to provoke ahead of the 2021 Bengal elections? Let's debate.
Truly, we will start today with a one-on-one with Babul Supriyo and then we'll open it up for a debate. So Babul, my first question to you is this. Hashtag Babul versus Mamata today. You're emerging as some kind of a fierce warrior vis-a-vis Mamata Banerjee. Are you trying to make it a personal battle between you and Mamata Banerjee? Otherwise, why would this, you know, this 4, 5, 6, 7 hours of event, you know, that event that happened yesterday in Jadavpur University campus? Some people say Babul Supriyo is trying to make it a battle between him and Mamata.
Well, I am not, you know, I don't want to think it that way. I think we are all fighting a battle of democracy here. If when I entered the Jadavpur University, if the SFI and the alter left, I don't know whether TMCP students were involved in that without their party flags. But if they feel that they're going to say go back and they're going to push me, they're going to hit me, if they think by doing that they can send Babul Supriyo out of the campus, they are gravely mistaken. I needed to prove that yesterday. And, you know, there is a famous quote by Margaret Thatcher that if you have power, you do not need to flaunt it. I could have easily, in self-defense, I could have beaten up the guys who put my
hair. What do you mean beaten up the guys? I mean, a central minister would beat up the guys out there as Babul Supriyo?
I could have easily.
You're a central minister, you will beat up people?
So they are, well, Arnab, one second. I am saying that in self-defense, I was being assaulted, I was being kicked. My hair was being pulled from one side to the other. I was being pushed here and there like a shuttle. So in self-defense, because I asked my CISF, the CRPF jawans, to not even act and stand as lame ducks and not fall prey to their play by trying to retaliate, because I held them hostages, my CRPF jawans, that don't do anything, just sit put. Their magazines were pulled out of their automatic revolvers, their sticks were broken, they were actually manhandled, and
is
I didn't
some,
let them do anything.
Is there some Babul Supriyo?
One second. When they were hitting me, I could have very easily have hit back in self-defense. But I did not even do that, took everything, because it is my responsibility as a central minister to ensure that these people are kept calm when they had already come prepared to heckle, to hit,
and to create pandemonium
a
there.
A postgraduate student.
With the Mamata Banerjee who did not act from 2:30. From 2:30
now there is
to
a now there is a the now there is a allegation.
For 1 hour, one.
No, no. Now there is another allegation against you.
Against the governor.
Which is the one of sexual harassment.
What is that?
A postgraduate student in the university says.
I know Muhammad Salim has made it.
No, let me say it. No, people don't know.
Yeah.
They say Babul Supriyo asked girls.
But why do you want me to? Arnab,
my job is to ask the question.
Give you the story.
No,
why are you asking me questions?
I am asking you the question because it's an allegation. I need to hear a response. They say he asked girls.
But I have certain allegations too.
Yeah, sure. So you can. But let me put it. Babul Supriyo asked girls, why are they wearing skimpy clothes? Babul Supriyo asked girls, what do you come to the university for? Whether we know the full form of NRC along with calling us names. And he went on to tell a girl to join him in his room and he will show her who he really was. This is the allegation against you.
Who is, which room? Which room?
I,
which
this,
room? I do I, you think
he
I have
went
a room
on to tell a girl to join him in his room.
No, but when wait one second. Arnab, everything is there on television, on video. There are millions of mobile cameras recording every moment. Where is the video of it? Any girl can stand anywhere and say that Babul Supriyo had called me to his room. If there are so many things which is recorded, Babul Supriyo being hit, the governor being pushed, his car getting vandalized, being held for 6 hours, me scolding the VC, everything is there on air.
No, but
I will file a criminal defamation case against Muhammad Salim. If he doesn't get to prove this kind of a serious allegation, he will have to pay a very serious price.
No,
I'm telling it on national television that if he does not have a legitimate answer, if he does not come up with any kind of proof, he's going to pay
it's
a very heavy price for it. I'm saying this on national television. He can't do this.
You've said that girls are tearing their own dresses, purposely falling on each other, then a few guys falling on them, then the cliched allegation of being manhandled by a minister, security guards. How low can one stoop if this is their mindset at such a budding age? You're also making certain counter allegations, aren't you, against those... I think there was a freeze frame on it. So you have also made... Can you hear me, Babul? Is the audio line on? You are also making counter charges on those girls out there. And it can be said that you are also being offensive in your response. Can you hear me? I think I lost the line. Are we ready for a debate? Babul Supriyo, you are also going and saying that girls are tearing up their own dresses, purposely falling on each other. What do you mean? Why will girls tear their own dresses and purposely fall on each other?
That's true.
No, what do you mean? That's true.
That's true. That's what they've done earlier.
So
as
they
well.
Can also file
they
a were, defamation case against you.
They were trying to create a situation where they wanted to prove. Wait, one second. Let them do it. I don't care. There are enough video footage that shows that the girls are throwing themselves on the floor, one girl after the other, and then the guys are falling on them. Once again, Arnab, you have to let me finish. You made the allegation. They are falling on top of each other. They want to prove that my security guys have actually beaten them up, which is not true. So they were doing all that drama.
Okay,
why did I get attacked the moment I entered Jadavpur University? Why didn't Mamata Banerjee send the police to end the fiasco? Why did this carry on till 7:30 in the evening? Why was the governor held up for 1 hour 15 minutes? Because this was all pre-planned. The posters...
What was pre-planned? You were also pre-planned. You went to the campus. How can it be pre-planned?
Let me finish.
You went to the campus.
To assemble.
You went to the campus.
What?
You went to the campus. How can it be pre-planned by them? It could be pre-planned by you.
So why will I be attacked? So, what are you talking about, Arnav? They have sent out pamphlets to everyone asking them to assemble in front of that particular hall, that gate from which I will be going to the hall upstairs for which AVPP has taken a written permission from the registrar of Jadavpur University. You want to know what a funny excuse they gave that they didn't know that Babul Supriyo was coming? Because the card said singer Babul Supriyo. So the VC and the teachers allegedly couldn't relate that singer Babul Supriyo is also the minister Babul Supriyo. So permissions were taken. There were pamphlets that were distributed that I am going to go enter that particular hall through that gate. People were called to assemble there. Yet I reprimanded the VC because he was very much aware that he is not going to call the police based on a 2014 incident and experience. I said that if you knew this as a professor,
no, but you have made the following statement now. No, one minute.
Why did you?
One minute, Babul Supriyo. Now listen to me, please. The question is this. Now we are opening.
Shout. Why are you shouting?
There's an opening up for debate. I'm not, because you are shouting. I can raise my voice more than you, because you're not the only one with a loud voice. I have a louder voice than you. That's what I'm saying.
I'm giving you the truth.
Yeah, I'm not a walkover. Listen to me now. Okay, now come on, Babul. No, 1 second, Babul. No, 1 minute, Babul. You know, just 1 minute. Come on, you know, Babul. 1 second. 1 second. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Do you listen to the question? How can you answer without listening to the question? Come on now. Listen. The BJP chief says.
Question, let me answer this.
Yeah, but you aren't listening to the question. How can you listen to the question? You read my mind? No, you're not telepathic. Please, 1 minute. Now, here's a question. Now, the other side. 1 minute.
I'm listening.
No, yesterday. Yesterday, you said on my Hindi channel, you said, if you get anyone on the other side, I'm going to walk out. Now, that's not democratic. There are two people on the other side. It's my job to pit them versus you, and you respond. The argument is this.
I don't want
to. The BJP chief Dilip Ghosh says. The BJP chief Dilip Ghosh says, Tahir Hasan. The way we entered Pakistan, carried out a surgical strike and eliminated the terrorists, if needed, we will do the same with communists in Jadavpur University. In other words, you are saying Jadavpur University is Pakistan and the students are terrorists and you will eliminate them. I mean, what kind of statement is this? You want open violence?
I mean, it's a shameful statement.
Tahir Hasan.
Shameful statement. You are just treating the university, it's a higher education institution, you know, and the students who are studying there, you treat them as a terrorist. And what kind of language, such a responsible post, you people are using? I mean, you must feel ashamed on that. Violence cannot be justified.
Everyone on. Yeah,
higher
Babul.
Institution, higher education institution, whether from left, right or center. Bullet is bullet, whether coming left or right or center.
Right now, Shazia and Tahira, with Babul in the middle.
Shameful, you're talking like that.
Yeah, no.
Papa, don't you find it shameful how these students behaved with Babul Supriyo?
Let me say something.
Tahira, Papa, you're talking about the seat of learning. Babul, let me say something here.
Cannot be justified in the democratic
Tahira,
Babul in the middle of the battle is on.
Tahira, Papa, do you see how they were treating him?
I said,
he kept
bullet is bullet, whether it's coming left, right or center.
Violence cannot be justified. And they kept on attacking him, heckling him.
Do you see the expression? Our institution is not meant for
that. Tahira, listen to what I'm saying.
Just
see the expression that this
Babul Supriyo.
He should control his language also.
I'm shocked. I'm shocked at the way you are talking, not taking a thing about the way he was attacked.
He's showing a video now on the debate.
I mean, it's free country. It's free country. He can't go to Jadavpur. He has no right to go to a university of this country.
Tasir Ahmad Khan is also on the debate right now with Shazia. And Babul is holding up his camera, holding up his phone. What is he showing?
The gundas will go and thrash somebody if they don't agree with his ideology.
What are you showing, Babul? What is that? What is that phone?
They have a free run.
What is that phone? What is that phone? I mean, you people.
Close it up.
I'll close up. No, I'll do, but.
Close it up. Babul
Supriyo.
Give me 1 minute.
What is the close up you're showing? What are you showing, Babul? What is this? No. What is it?
Arnab, see it.
1 minute.
Arnab, see it.
Please,
Arnab, see it. Why are you shouting? See it.
Arnab, please give
me move. What are you trying to say, Babul?
See it.
What are you trying to say? Say it. No, you say it.
Baba, see it now.
What are you trying to say? Say it. No, I've seen it. What are you trying to say?
See
what
it.
Is your Babulda, point, Babul?
Are you behaving?
Say it, I'm telling you.
Tell you,
this is the girl. This is the girl
like
who's pulling my shirt off.
Attention.
This is the girl who's pulling my
Babulda,
shirt off.
You are.
This is
you
the girl who's pulling my shirt
like
off.
Yes.
Who's now being used by left as a pawn.
This is the girl, Babul, I'm not here to show people's faces and pass judgment. Babul, come on, come to the point here.
You can't level allegations against any student, Babul and Tahira.
This is the case you're talking about.
What are you saying?
You think that it is possible for me to pull a girl? No, this is not the way, Babul Supriyo. This is the girl who was heckling me.
You can't make that allegation. It's a situation that is a crowd. You have no right to make any allegation against any woman. No, I won't accept it. Babul, I won't accept it. You can't make an allegation against someone. You stop making personal allegations against someone.
This is the same news article.
You can make political statements. You can't make personal allegations against any woman. You can't make personal allegations against any student. I won't allow it.
So I ask you one thing.
1 minute, everyone quiet. Babul Supriyo, tell me now. Silence, everyone. Babul, 1 minute, Tahira. I want some order on my program. Babul, first you listen to me. Babul Supriyo, listen to me. No, but you have to listen to my question. Babul Supriyo.
You listen to me first. No, it's my show. You listen to my question and then answer. No, it's my show, not yours.
You listen to me now.
I will leave the show.
No, you can leave, but you have to listen to my question.
You want to be listening to my question?
My question to you is this.
You already made your point.
Now I'm not talking about that case. I'm asking you a specific question.
That I understood.
You keep repeating an article. Fine. Now listen to me. Now I heard you. I listened to you. I got your point. Now listen to my question.
You are going on about one particular student. What is the point?
Then listen to the question. How will you listen?
Fine, now put the phone down and listen to me.
My question to you is this.
Today,
your party has said, we will break the hands of those who assaulted Babul Supriyo. We know how to break their hands. This is your politics now? I mean, you should have an ideological battle, not a physical battle. You are also batting for violence.
Well, Arnab, I know my name.
Continue.
I think you are an intelligent enough journalist to... So you say Babul Supriyo, so let me say Arnab, why are you ashamed of it?
No, I'm saying I know my name, we are not wasting time.
So during the polls, let me speak please. During the polls, my car got vandalized six, seven times. My child was sitting in the car when Trinamool Congress goons broke the car.
Babul, every time this is happening in Mamata's regime,
what are you trying to say? What are you trying to say that I don't subscribe to any kind of violence? I have myself not resorted to any kind of violence. I have not used any kind of foul language. How can you allege and why should I respond to allegations?
Okay, last question now. This is a political question. This is a political question and Babul, you listen to my question now.
No, you have to listen to me. Babul, now it's a political question to you.
Now listen to this political question. I have a theory about this.
Okay, tell me.
Listen to me. It's a political question.
Okay, tell me.
Leave this incident aside.
Tell me.
But you listen to the full question. No, you will interrupt me.
This is a hypothesis.
No, you're going to interrupt me. You listen to my full question.
But my job is to interrupt. Anyway, now my question is this.
My question to you is this. Babul Supriyo.
What is the question?
Have some patience.
One second. What is the question?
Please don't do this. What is the question? When you go and sing, then somebody asks you, what is the main line? You're going to say, no, I'll come to my main line. Don't stop me in the middle of my sentence. So same way, I'm an anchor. Don't keep interrupting me when I'm asking the question. Babul Supriyo, Here's a point.
Don't. Then if you're asking me the question, then let me finish my answer as well, Arnab. That's not fair as well.
Yeah, but what comes first? Answer comes first or question? Answer comes first or question comes first? Question comes first. So let me.
But you are if.
You're wasting time, no, Babu.
They are equal. They're subject and predicate. Please make the question. Come on, let's not waste time.
Thank you.
Make the question.
Okay, now the question is this.
Throw the question.
Everyone on, please. Answer.
Throw the question.
You see, yesterday and day before, silence, yesterday and day before, the BJP top leaders met Mamata Banerjee. There is pressure on Mamata Banerjee. Your battle till day before yesterday, your battle was with Mamata Banerjee. Interestingly, the day Mamata Banerjee meets your top leaders, suddenly your battle becomes with the left. So is there a deal with Mamata Banerjee because of which you now turn your attention to the left? I thought it was a BJP Mamata battle. Now it's become a BJP versus DYFI, SFI, CPI, CPM, RSP. Have you done some? So the people are asking, we thought it's BJP versus Mamata. Now it's BJP versus left.
Can I answer?
Yes.
You already said that. Can I answer?
But you should ask those people who are attacking him.
That's what I'm saying, that if Mamata Banerjee wanted, she could have stopped this. She could have started this entire fiasco between 3 o'clock and 3:30 p.m. By not assisting the VC, by not sending police there, she let this problem get fiery till about 6:30. The Honorable Governor called the Chief Minister twice, the DGP, the CP, the Home Secretary, the Chief Secretary.
But you're resurrecting the left.
As per the statement issued by the Governor's... Can I finish? She let this BJP versus left battle happen in Jadavpur because she wanted to change the attention, to change the narrative. She let this happen. Nothing would have happened if she stopped it at 3:30. As simple as that.
Please answer.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm running short of time. One thing I'll say, that Babul Supriya is an interesting personality. We'll have to see what the outcome of a Babul Supriya versus Mamata Banerjee battle is going to be like. It's going to be quite a battle in Bengal. I thank you all very much for joining me on the debate, and I'll see you soon. Ladies and gentlemen, good night and goodbye.